What's up, Rant Gang? Welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern. Now, a few weeks back when I reacted to Loki, I did say I needed to react to more UK artists, being from the UK myself. And this one's just came my way, being requested, ArrDee, Oliver Twist. Now, I've not heard nothing at all from ArrDee. I know from just seeing things pop up on whatever. He's doing well for himself at the moment, apparently, but I do not know. And he's done. I'm not dissing UK rap, but I don't listen to a lot of it. I'm more the American type of rap, and I'm more old school type of rap as well, to be honest with you. So, yeah, we're going to check it out and we're going to see, but definitely need to give UK artists more love on the channel, being from the UK myself especially, so we will be trying to do that more and more. So if anyone checks this out from the UK, I know it might take a while to start getting people from the UK to watch the channel. Most of the people who watch this are from Europe or America. There is people from the UK who watch, but there's not many. So yeah, we'll just check this one out. ArrDee, Oliver Twist. Hopefully it's a banger. Let's go. Listen, I know this is something he probably gets a lot, and I apologize for saying it, but I know for a fact he must get this. He looks like H from that angle. Is this just no hiding that he looks like H? Like, if it didn't know and I just seen that video playing, I'd think it was H.
I just wanted some more.
Right, okay. Even though he has got a look of H, I can now see it's clearly not, but yeah, he's got a look. He's got a look of him. He looks young, though. Looks really young. He looks like 17 years. How old is this guy? He's either looking really young and he's like 25, or he is actually like 17, 18 years old, because that's what he looks. Let me know in the comments. Alright, okay, so this is the chorus then. I just wanted some more Oliver Twist, like Oliver Twist, please sir, can I have some more? Yep, I get it, I get what he's doing now. Definitely a kid. He's definitely a kid. He can't be older than 18 years of age, Jim. Surely not.
I just wanted some more Oliver Twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Off it's coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why they've all got fucked up since. I'm a hell of a fuck by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more Oliver Twist.
Nice. I love them transitions too, by the way. Brilliant. Absolutely smashed it with the transitions.
Until you risk to get to this stitch, don't take the piss.
Don't do it.
Scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. Yeah. That's why the bomb.
Why is he saying that? He did what he did, but he deserved it. What did he do? If anybody knows what he's talking about, I don't know. Has he actually done something in particular that has been a bit controversial, but he's saying he did what he did, he deserves it? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. I'd be really interested to know what he's actually talking about there.
I'm all about fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my espers, all in the feelings. It's too late, darling. Good ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching.
They're all kids, aren't they? I'm not being disrespectful saying kids, but yeah, they all look like teens, like late teens to me. You're gonna have to let me know how old this guy is in the comments.
There ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, bitch just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had 4 pints and 3 shots of rum and it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I'm the shit. I just wanted some more, Oliver Twist. Think I take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Love is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the ball got popped at six. I'm a hollow one fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted something more, I wanted a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Love is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the ball got popped at six. I'm a hollow one fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read this.
Right, he's a kid, I assume. I mean, if he's not, I apologise, but I'm pretty sure he's a kid. He, for his age, you can't knock him doing what, living his dream, basically, being a rapper. And I'm someone who's like 38, so I'm like way older than this guy. And I'm not even, I could never even be 10% as good as him. But I feel like the chorus is carrying this. I'm not really hearing anything. That's like the verses, and the verse wasn't amazing. It wasn't standout. I feel like this whole track's gonna be catchy because of that chorus, the Oliver Twist. But yeah, I'd like to hear more. If the guy's as good as what I've been seeing lately in terms of him being everywhere, in terms of his name, I've just seen his name everywhere. I think someone actually requested this guy a while back, but I can't remember what the track was. I didn't get around to reacting to it anyway. Yeah, let me know in the comments anyway, because as I said, I'm giving UK rap a chance on this channel. I really am. I don't want to knock him because he's a kid. So we're going to see what happens with him, but
I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Because I come from a short but a poor part. All you see is crackheads feeling. I'm smoking weed and all the guys from them sides coming down the whole team feeling. I push her buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find shit funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, all of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Love is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the ball got popped at six. I'm a hollow one fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, all of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the piss. Love is coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the ball got popped at six. I'm a hollow one fucked by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, all of a twist.
Yeah, as I said, I fully feel like the chorus carried the tune basically, and I can see it being like kids today like this type of thing, like the youngsters like it. So I'm not gonna knock it because it's not really my thing. I mean, I'm a lot older guy, you know what I mean? So I don't want to knock someone young trying to make a name for themselves, trying to come off, because he will get better. So, and he may have other things that are better than that, but I can see it being popular because of the chorus. But I would like to hear more from him, because I'm not knocking him, really not. I don't want to knock a young person coming up anyway, because, you know, give people a chance, let them grow, let them evolve, let them get better. But yeah, the chorus, good, but the rest of it, not really for me, but we'll see where he goes. I wish him luck. Yeah, he's got a, like I said at the start, I wasn't knocking him either. He's got that look of age. I think that's, he's going to be compared to age just because of how he looks. They look similar, the same type of hairstyle, and they like the bodies and everything. They look the same, so they're probably getting on the track together, to be honest with you. I mean, why not? But let me know what you think in the comments, and give me more UK reactions to react to, please. Anything new that you think I might like, pop that in the comments. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully I will see you all on the next one.